Warning, there could be potential spoilers in this game. If you have yet got the game, please do not watch. Thank you. Hello, welcome to Dishonored 2, I'm Time Lord, how's it going? So, before we get started, today, we're uploading two videos. Okay, so we've got this one and Battlefield 1. So I'll put the link for the Battlefield 1 gameplay video, and that should be up very soon. But the reason why I'm doing this is because this arrived in the post earlier today. So we're going to do some early gameplay as a very special treat, just to make up for, you know, what's happened in the last week and so. So, hey-ho, I'll also post a link to the earlier gameplay of the first Dishonored, which I've actually played like ages ago, but just to get a refresh, so I did that, so I'll put the link in that as well, just, you know, for reference. Okay, so do you know what? I'm hyped for the sequel. So I should know what I'm doing. I played this at ETX, it was the world's first, and I'm actually really impressed. So hopefully the final thing should hopefully deliver, and we'll see about that. So there may be more than one gameplay. We'll play more of the first Dishonored as well, but we'll see. Anyway, without further ado, let's play.
Why do we celebrate the anniversary of an assassination? 15 years ago, in the middle of a plague that nearly destroyed Dunwall, a paid killer assaulted the palace where I was born and stabbed my mother in the heart. In the aftermath, the men who sent the assassin tried to use me as a pawn in a game of power. They would have succeeded, but my father, Corvo Atano, hunted them down and cut their conspiracy to pieces. All these years later, am I the ruler my mother wanted me to be? Now, we face a new crisis. A monster the papers are calling the Crown Killer has been picking off my enemies and dressing it up like my father and I are responsible. I don't know whether to get on a ship and sail to the opposite side of the world, or to have everyone around me executed.
Watch your step, Majesty.
I'm not looking forward to all the ceremony today.
Your signet ring. There, you're ready.
Thank you, Alexei. Open the doors.
All hail Her Imperial Majesty, Emily Caldwin.
Loyal subjects, we're going through a difficult time, but today we honor my mother, the late Jessamine Caldwin. May her memory survive through the ages.
Emily.
You look tired, Father.
Every year, I think the anniversary of Jessamine's death will be easier, but it never is.
I wish Mother was still the Empress. I don't think I'm very good at this.
You're still learning. Don't worry about the rabble-rousers, and we'll catch the Crown Killer. Eventually.
People are saying it's you. That these assassinations are a misguided effort to protect me.
No. Someone's trying to make us look guilty by targeting your enemies.
I wish I could just run away from all this.
Sometimes you do. You think I don't know about your nights out on the rooftops? Courage. The ceremony will be over soon.
Royal protector and father. I should have passed a law against that combination of titles years ago.
All right, she's gonna take her seat.
Your Majesty, before we begin the day's observances, we have an unexpected visitor, the Duke of Cirkonos.
Ramsay says the Duke is bringing special gifts.
That's intriguing.
Special gifts. Is it good? I hope so. Because there'll be trouble if it isn't.
Mechanical soldiers? Amazing.
What is this, Ramsay? I didn't authorize those things.
Your Imperial Majesty and Royal Protector Corvo Atano, a native of our homeland. Taconus offers condolences on this sorrowful day, and gifts to remind you of our nation, the rising star on the southern horizon.
We thank you, Your Grace.
Save your thanks. For now, I give you the greatest gift of all, family. I present the lost sister of Jessamine Caldwin, your rightful empress, Delilah Caldwin.
Impossible.
My mother had a sister?
My dearest niece. Hello.
Wait, I thought you knew it.
True.
My father was Emperor Yuhorn Jacob Caldwin, and Jessamine was my younger sister. At the time of her death, I wasn't ready to make myself known to you, and I was forced to leave Dunwall. But now I'm home.
If you really are my mother's sister, you're welcome to stay as long as you like.
Little Sparrow, blackened by bad memories, I'm here to relieve you of your crown. My father's promise, whispered in secret so many years ago, is now fulfilled.
Watch your tongue. Emily Caldwin is the daughter of Empress Jessamine Caldwin.
Royal Protector, how naive to think you could get away with these murders. Living in my palace has protected you, but that's over. Hear me, all of you. Your rightful Empress has returned.
All hail the Empress Delilah, first of her name. Arrest Emily Caldwin and her father for the
what?
Crown killer murder.
There we go. That's what it's all about.
Father!
Oh, that's messed up. My gosh. Looks like we've got a job to do. Alright, so I've actually what was gonna do? So you can play as Corvo or you can play as Emily. Do you know what? Let's play as Emily Caldwin. Yes, let's play as her.
Cast you in cold marble.
No!
Sweet girl, over time you'll come to love me. Perhaps someday you'll see me as the mother you lost. But until then, you'll be kept out of trouble.
I'll lock Lady Emily in her chambers, and then I'll bring her to Coldwell Prison until her trial.
My father lost it all when I was a boy, so
goodness.
Now I wear this uniform, and I send 20-year-olds
well,
out to
this
patrol
story
the
is
Rose
really
Garden
interesting.
Instead of drinking with the men from the
really
shooting
interesting,
club.
Especially when... Especially when she turns out and the blue
Captain
claiming
Ramsay,
to
I
be
shouting.
Her mother's
Lady
sister.
Emily, what happened?
That'll be all, Captain Mayhew.
No!
Well, that's the Royal Protector's fancy weapon. What kind of sword folds in half? There's a legend
well?
In the Tower Guard. About the Empress's last resort, a safe room inside your chambers holding enough gold to buy a good-sized island. They say that this ring is one of the only two keys to exist.
Okay, I think that's a cue to move, I think. No?
What happened? Alexei, the throne room. Father! Nothing
nice.
I can do alone. I need to get out of here.
Okay, let's get out of here. Alright, so... I don't want to set alarms off.
Should I just spin it and pick a place to hide for a while? I need time to think.
No, you don't need to hide. You need to clear your name. You need to clear your dad's name too.
Where's the royal protector?
There's a coup underway. My father is... he's imprisoned, for lack of a better word.
You've got to get out of the tower. Through your safe room. There was a captain earlier today, down at the docks. Looking for the royal protector. Find her. Get out of Dunwall.
Alexei, I'm sorry. Goodbye.
Well, she's dead then. Okay. Hold on a minute. Right, I need to learn the moves now. I think I should know. No, there we go. Right. Ah. This is the safe room.
I need my signet ring. This won't open without my ring. Ramsay has it.
Ah, right. So... right. Okay, so we need to find it. There we go. Right. What are you doing? She's jumping over fruit. And veg, right, here we go. Yeah, fruit. Right, hold on. Hold on. Oh, don't get caught.
Not my job to
right,
clean it up.
We can carry, we can get the key, right? No, I don't want to carry. No, just drop. Wait. Okay, so once you take him out, you actually pickpocket him straight away. Right. Okay, let's go back this way. Wait. What? Oh. How do you... wait. That's the abilities. Can't use that just yet. Never mind. Never mind. Okay, let's go down this way. Alright, so let's... hold on. We can lean as well. Alright, so go down the stairs. Alright. There could be something in the cabinet. No. In here? Right, there's a light porch here with some coins, so that's good. Right. Now, what is it that I did to lean?
One march and die. You little shit!
What the hell? What? That's messed up. Okay, right, I think I got it now. Right, so God is dead. I like it. Okay, right, let's have a look for some extra loot. Extra loot around here. Okay. Right, don't set the alarm, everyone's gonna call. Right, open the door.
Locked off, we should have the time we need. Just stay here and stall anyone who comes by. I'll be back when I've searched the royal chambers. Assuming I don't
right, this is easy. So, go around here.
We'll cover for you if anyone from the Duke's party returns.
That's Emily Coleman.
Guess what? I'm gonna take you both out.
Untitled
bastard. Oh my gosh!
They're gonna pay for this. But I need to get away from here.
Now, I remember... that's more like it. There we go. No. So, there's the other button in which... right, you got the signet ring, so you're going to need that for the safe room.
This won't leave my hand again.
Right, good, keep it that way. Okay. Right, let's go back to the safe room. Hold on. I'm going. No, I'm going the right way. Here we go. Wow, she went so quick.
Anton Sokolov made this lock.
All right, so safe room's opened.
I spent so many nights in here after the rat plague. This could be handy.
All right, bone charms.
I have a feeling I'll need these.
Yeah, you're gonna need those. Yeah. Ah, there we go. Got the spyglass. And we've got a... And we've got a gun as well in handy. Right. Open the safe.
The reserves won't help against Delilah. Even if I had a way to carry it all out of here.
But what about that cider? Alright, let's throw this. There you go. Hey, let me try something. Alright, let's go to Dunwall Streets. Wait in a minute. This door can lead to like two different paths?
Until I understand this, I have to go into hiding. I should make my way to the docks.
Alright, so we're not out yet. What's that? I saw something like glimmering there. It's a breakable door. Oh, that was easy. Hey,
gotta get out of Dunwall.
Wow, that's a big place. Okay. Yeah, that's quite impressive. I mean, I'm gonna break my legs if I fall at that height. Anyway, right.
All right, somehow, so we're going Delilah to turned the my streets. Father to stone. I will find a way to undo it.
Hold on. Wait. Yes, she can do a drop takedown. That's more like it. There we go. Right.
Traitorous dog.
Okay. Right. Let's slow down. Right, so we gotta reach the bolts.
I need to find a ship. The city is crawling with the Duke's men.
Wait, we can actually...
Check the royal quarters, and Emily Colvin is...
Oh no, we can't, because that's electrified, right?
We've got to find her. That's it, we've got your orders. Spread out and find the fugitive. We're in this with the Duke of Cirkano sink
or swim. Don't
overdo it. There's no way to turn back now.
Drop. There's a hatch. We can go in here. Is this thing working? We got a pistol now. A pistol bullet.
Air feels heavy. Hard to get a good looking fall.
Right, here we go. Right, let's work this out. Okay. So you can. Can we just? Shall we just go for it? Let's just do it. Take the guard out. And fight this.
So let's see.
Oh, wow.
That's Emily Colvin.
I think I heard something.
Ow, you little shit. No.
That is crazy. There we go. Oh. finish him off. Oh, lovely. All right, here we go. Oh, they're coming after me. Okay, I messed up with that bit. I messed up. What the hell happened?
What are you waiting for?
Oh, I like that. Kiss. That's a kill.
Isn't it?
Do you know what?
Gotta be soon. I can't stand my own stench.
I'm gonna take you out. What? I don't believe this.
It's now wanted for treason.
There. Oh gosh!
I'll search with you.
I'll look over there.
What do you
in
think
the dumpster?
That was?
Now I'll just have a look.
Can we close it?
Where are you hiding before?
You're so dead.
Oh my goodness! How did you find me? This game of hide and seek takes a very drastic turn. Oh gosh, this dude's shaking like a leaf here. Don't worry, I'll put him to sleep. There's gotta be everybody, right? There's gotta be everybody. Wait, what about... Oh. This dude's
alright.
Gotta
get away. I should talk to the captain of that ship.
Right, we've made it. We made it to the docks at last. So you need to be patient. Okay. Right, so we made it.
By order of the city watch.
Locked? What am I supposed to do now?
Not my concern, citizen. I'd advise you to return to your home.
If I can't get through, that's it for my shop. The entire month will be ruined.
Trust me.
Wait.
You don't want to be out
on the
streets right now.
Is that Dame Maggie Smith?
Move along.
Looks a bit like her.
What was that?
Hey, do it!
Oh no.
That's a big crown killer.
No, wait.
I need assistance!
No, you're not gonna get assistance.
Help me! Someone! Anyone!
I'm gonna get away.
No, please.
It's been hard getting any business done here, though.
The Hatter Gang. Damn them.
As it stands, fool, what's been happening? I crap.
Lucky, a visitor to Hatter.
Well, my blade may be snapped in half, but I can still kill you. Alright, we've done it. We've done it. Now we need some food. Right, okay, this could be... Oh. Nope.
That's Emily Caldwin!
She could go underwater, right? Yeah, she can. Alright, I remember the underwater bits. Imagine if any one of the guards actually swim underwater trying to kill me. That would be. No, it's definitely not gonna happen. Right, come on, Emily, you're gonna have to swim back up. Am I safe? There's the boat, so we need to get up. Oh, wait, she can climb up on there. Yes, she can. She can climb up on there. Did I hear? Huh?
Is there any chance I could slip past?
Lady. Lady Emily. You won't get far with that face. Stamped on half the coins in the city.
There's a coup underway and I'm being blamed for the Crown Killer murders. I don't care what my face looks like.
My name's Megan Foster. I work with an old ally of yours, Anton Sokolov. We learned something scary down in the south. And I came to warn you.
I know, Anton. But Corvo's gone. The Duke of Cirkonos is here with a woman named Delilah. They massacred everyone in the throne room. Then she did something I can't explain. There was nothing to do but run.
Sometimes that's all you can do. This is my ship, the Dreadful Whale. We can head out as soon as you're ready.
I need to get to Karnaca where the Crown Killer murders started. Delilah must have been down there for a while, and I've got to figure out what's going on.
You're Corvo's daughter. I'll give you that. Should we go?
Yes, I'm ready.
I'm ready.
Alright, so that's mission one completed. Overall chaos level high. Yeah, it was a lot of chaos in this mission. It was a lot. It took about 28 minutes, so yeah, anyone could have done half the time. Could have done. Anyway, so stealth. There's like 12 detections, 8 bodies detected. I've killed 21 hostiles and no civilians. But yes, you can complete the game without killing anybody.
Am I still aboard Megan's ship? It feels odd.
Ah, door's blocked. So how are you gonna open it? It's bound to be something.
What is this place?
Oh.
Where am I?
A floating island. So make your way through the void.
I can feel something moving closer. Watching.
Empress Emily Caldwin. I'm a friend of your father's from the bad old days.
Oh yeah, I remember you.
I never expected us to meet. I watched your mother die at the hands of schemers who wanted your little empire. Then you were rescued by a killer in a strange mask. I thought that was the end of the excitement. But Delilah and the Duke are flies in the ointment, aren't they? How many of your own subjects are you ready to slaughter? And what are you willing to become? 15 years ago, I asked Corvo that last question. This is the moment that changed him. Now it's your turn, Emily.
Receive the mark of the outsider? Yeah, let's do it.
It burns from the inside. I feel like I'm standing at the edge of something. All the stories, they're true.
Oh! Oh my god, hold on. I messed up. No. Oh my goodness, how'd you do it?
Crap.
Ah, there we go, so you don't need to move, you just stand right still.
This is how I'm going to save my father and reclaim the throne.
Right, where am I going now? This way. I like this. Mm-hmm. Okay. So now that I've got powers, hopefully that should make stuff very... easy now.
Corvo mentioned being here once.
The hearts.
I know you. Do you remember? It's been so long, and you've been through so much. Even as an echo of myself. It's good to know you're there.
Mother? You're here, but you're not here. In my hand, but somewhere else.
Only the last of my essence, with you for a while. If only I could reach across this great expanse. Offer, I do when I
room.
Stop.
Instead, the harp.
Who Willow really? I don't understand.
Delilah slit a man's throat for a pair of shoes and painted some of the most brilliant portraits of the age, all in the same year. Survival and ambition, art and magic, with a cunning that makes sycophants of those around her. All of it leading to what you saw at Dunwall Tower. Delilah's playing the long game, and now she's an empress. But I'll let you in on a secret. She's got her eyes set on a much greater prize.
When I was 10 years old, bored with my lessons, I dreamed about sword fighting and sailing the ocean. Now I'm realizing that the world is more off-kilter than I imagined. Everything has been turned inside out, but I'm not gonna stop fighting until it makes sense again. Karnaca's the southernmost port in the Empire, once proud but fallen into disarray. Under the new Duke, the Grand Sirkonan Guard has gotten increasingly oppressive. Beatings and firing squads. The Bloodflies are said to be worse than ever. This is the birthplace of my father. Megan Foster keeps to herself, like she's hiding something. But she helped me escape Dunwall, and for now, I need a place to stay out of sight. Delilah and the Duke made me look like a murderer, using the Crown Killer to butcher my political adversaries. They took what was mine, and I'm gonna get it back, even if I have to burn this city to the ground.
So we wake up in the same place. This time. Alright, limited resources. So now we got a crossbow. I like the crossbow. Right, it's time to venture out. There we go. So get into the main room.
Daft.
And there's Megan.
When you're ready to talk, I'll tell you what I know.
Let's talk.
All right. You've explained part of it. But what were you and Sokolov doing here?
The old man loved Karnaca. But he'd caught wind of a conspiracy tied to the Crown Killer. He wanted to warn Corvo.
There are reports about tensions rising. Corruption. Street violence. Didn't give it much mind. Usually the local authorities resolve that sort of thing.
The new Duke has let things slide. But Sokolov concluded he might be the head of the conspiracy. He came in looking shocked, and if you've heard his after-dinner stories, you know that's unusual. We were going to set out for Dunwall, but something happened.
The Crown Killer.
Yes, the hatch ripped open and Sokolov screamed. All I caught was a glimpse of someone carrying him across the deck. I followed as long as I could, toward Attermeyer Institute. It's run by the alchemist Hypatia. Maybe the Duke is using a patient of hers, the Crown Killer.
Attermeyer. All right. I'll get inside. The Crown Killer has to be eliminated, and if the alchemist will cooperate, maybe I can learn something about what happened to Sokolov. Wish me luck.
If you need my luck, Sokolov's as good as dead. When you get done at the Institute, disable the watchtower. Once it's down, I'll bring the boat around. We'll take the skiff to the shore when you're ready.
Okay, let's board the skiff for... I couldn't even read that now. Blocked. Okay. Right, let's walk
there are
and
a few
talk.
Black market shops scattered across the city. Brisk trades in bullets and knives these days.
The jewel of the south.
How beautiful is the scenery? This looks sort of like... Where's that place? Oh, look at all of them, like... They're all, like, skipping happily. All these rats. Right, let's use the skiff then.
Ready for me to drop you at the docks?
I'm ready.
Let's go see the streets where my father grew up. Off we go then. It won't do to be recognized.
It's on. Baby, it's on.
I'd take you to Ademeyer by boat, but security's too tight. The Grand Guard have a watchtower there. Go inland and use the carriage station. Before his death, the old Duke of Sirkono spent decades building up Karnaca. After Duke Luca Abel took over, he started draining the wealth out of the city as fast as he could. Orgies and week-long feasts.
Having more fun here than we were in Dunwall, it seems.
Watch yourself on the way to Ademeyer. The Duke's given the Grand Guard run of the city. Strangers get attacked on sight.
I'll keep my head down.
This is a good spot. Reach Ademeyer, take out the Crown Killer, and find out where Sokolov was taken. The alchemist, Hypatia. She'll help if she can. Sokolov likes her.
I'll see you later at Ademeyer. Just wait to bring up the boat until after I've disabled the watchtower.
Welcome to Karnaca, stranger.
Nice to meet you too.
No need to cover your face. There's not much dust from the mines down here at the docks.
An underground market. Illegal trade means weapons and ammunition.
Right, let's use the black market shop. Right, shall we use the gear or shall we do the upgrades? Let's go get some gear. Right, what do we have? What do you mean 1 out of 10? Oh no, that's the ammo. Alright, crossbow. Right. Let's fill it up. Okay, pistol bullets. About 30 each. Sleep darts. Okay. Done with that. And upgrades.
You want blueprints for better weaponry.
Okay, right, I'm done. Oh, sorry.
I'm being hunted by half the people in the Empire. Part of me is excited about what happens if they find me.
That's the Wall of Lights. Oh, thanks for that. Ah, so that was the right way.
Guess what happens next?
The Wall of Light. It's in the time of the Rat Plague.
There we go. So how are we going to disable the Wall of Light? What was that? Oh, please. How can I die that quickly? What? That didn't work? Hold on a minute.
I have the following announcement. This year's blood fly concern is the most severe in recent memory. If you encounter a nest or an infested
corpse, do not
disturb it. Any attempts to practice the funeral rites of the Abbey of the Everyman will be punished severely. Contact the Grand Sirkonan Guard at once. The guardsman on site will handle the situation and determine whether any
wall of light.
Throw.
From the time of the rat plague.
No, wait, I wanna throw this bitch. Oh! Wow. Let's do another one. Do you have any words to say, bitch? Alright, bye then. Right, let's move. Let's get out of here. Right, now where are we going?
along. We're conducting a search for heretical artifacts.
What? Here? Listen, I don't...
Hey!
No,
who
no,
is?
No.
No.
Brother! Come at me, then!
That was close. No! Oh, gosh. Alright, so we're going to have to end the gameplay right here. So don't forget, Battle for One should be up soon, later today. So anyway, you should look forward to that. There's a link for the first Dishonored game that I played earlier this year. So go check that out. Without a doubt, there's going to be more Dishonored 2 gameplay probably next week, because I've still got a lot of games to get through anyway. So now I need to wait for Watch Dogs 2 to come, and I think I'm going to be playing a lot more Watch Dogs 2 than any other games. I don't know, but we'll see. Anyway, so thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this, give this video a thumbs up, give it a like, click the subscribe button for more content, and follow me on Twitter and Tumblr for updates. Links in the description of that as well. Anyway, I will see you tomorrow for Super Mario Maker. If you've got levels, submit your levels to me. Tweet them to me at TimeWarrior93 or at MLLIDs, because that's normally where I look for Mario levels. Anyway, so I have to go. It's getting a bit late in the day, but I'll get better start editing anyway. So yeah, don't forget Battle for One later. Yeah, so you guys are awesome. Thank you for watching. Peace, guys.